Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, bring you a Week 8 NFL matchup between the Green Bay Packers and the New York Jets. Now, the Packers come to this game offensively. They're getting ready to face an extensive pass rush package from the New York Jets. So what you want to do is keep your quarterback, Aaron Rodgers, on the move. Here's a guy that's vastly athletic, a guy that can make a lot of plays out of the pocket and on the run. So keep him on the move. Change that launch pad spot for the Jets, so that way, because if you have a quarterback that's going to stay back there in the pocket, the Jets can just effectively tee off on him with a lot of different exotic blitzes. So keep the pocket, move the pocket left to right. And to go along with that, you want to utilize a lot of misdirections, whether it be backside screens, your toss plays to the weak side, plays that keep the defense off balance, that keep the defense guessing. And you also want to mix in your run. That's something you have to do every week. Mixing that running game with Brandon Jackson and Kuhn, get those guys involved. That's going to neutralize that pass rush for the New York Jets. And defensively, what you have to do coming to this game, one thing that's important, you look at the matchup between Charles Woodson and Braylon Edwards, two Michigan guys. That's a matchup that Woodson has to win, especially in the big play aspect, because they love to take shots deep down the field with Braylon Edwards. He's a big play threat. So it's up to Woodson to win that matchup throughout this game. And defensive, you got to defend the A-gap. The Jets love to run a lot of bellies, a lot of inside zones. So it's up to you guys to defend that A-gap, control the middle of that offensive line of the Jets, and you'll be able to effectively play good run defense in the aspect that you struggle, especially against teams that love to run power formations. And you want to keep the safeties on the move. Utilize your different safeties in the box in different parts of the coverage. That's going to confuse Sanchez. That's going to give you that half a second so Clay Matthews can get to the quarterback. Now, speaking of the Jets on offense, one thing that's important, your run plays, certain run plays like your powers, your inside bellies, your inside zones, those plays are going to work a lot this week because the interior defense of the Green Bay Packers has problems stopping the run. So utilize a lot of your power formations, a lot of power running game where you're pulling guards to the side of the tight end, and your inside zone plays with Sean Green and also Tomlinson should have some success this week. And also, Sanchez can't get baited in the passing game. They're going to try to confuse him with different exotic blitzes and coverages. He can't allow himself to get baited this week and throw those errant passes that result in interceptions, because they do have some athleticism back there in the Packers secondary. Now, on defense, coming to this game, one thing that's important, you can't allow these wide receivers inside release. We talk about it every week. They love to run the skinny post, the deep post, the quick slants to effectiveness, and they run it real well. So you can't allow these guys inside release. Keep these wide receivers on the outside. That's going to force Rodgers to go over the top and over the back, over the outside shoulder, and gives yourself a chance to make some plays, some interceptions, because you do have some talented cornerbacks that have ball skills. So if you allow these guys inside release, they can effectively work their way down the field with that short to intermediate passing game with those slants. And also maintain composure defensively. You play aggressive, but maintain your composure. You have a lot of defensive penalties. That's something you can't allow these guys to stay on the field when you have an explosive offense like the Green Bay Packers. Compose yourself, stay focused, and you should be able to win this game, which is why I'm going with the New York Jets in this matchup. Coming off a bye week, the defense is healthier. Reeves is going to be 100% healthy. These guys are going to play aggressive. They're going to stay on the outside of those wide receivers and force Rodgers to make more accurate passes deep down the field. But by that time, the pressure will get to Rodgers, I think so, tremendously. For more NFL previews, visit footballgameplan.com/NFL, or you can visit our YouTube channel at youtube.com/footballgameplan.